Hey guys, Bro Does Minecraft here, and welcome to another episode of RealmCraft. Yeah, so I'm just gonna show you something. Yeah, mycelium, I think you know where we are. We are in a mushroom island. Yes, I found a mushroom biome. But here's the catch. The old world we had for episode 1 and 2 actually ended up corrupting. So I restarted this and got to you about where I was in the last world. Ow. And, yeah, basically, let's get this over with. So, first thing I'm gonna do is, I was in cheat mode. Yes, I was. I had to, there was like this glitchiness that I had to go into creative mode for, so. There was like this random mob that just, it was like impossible to kill. I don't know what happened. But don't lag, please. There we go. So yeah, today we are going to be crafting the Advanced Electric Jetpack, because I don't have the regular one right now, but we are about to get this all done. This is a cobblestone chest. I got my ME system over here. I got chests hooked up to storage buses, so yeah, anything in those chests shows up in my ME system. Yeah, so let's get right on with this. So to craft the electric jetpack, we gotta put a bat box right here. So it's 4 refined iron, advanced circuit, glowstone dust, and we got our electric jetpack. So now what we're gonna do, I'll just quickly get rid of all this stuff, is if I just bring up the wiki, we need to make booster engines quickly. So I have the materials for that. It's advanced alloy like this. I believe that goes right there, this goes right here, and then is it just like this? No. I have the wiki open right now. Oh, it's advanced circuits. Okay, so glowstone like this, and then we put our advanced circuits, and we have an engine booster, so 1, 2. We have 2 of these now. So, the next thing we need to do is grab some carbon plates, which are in my ME system, I believe. So, carbon plates, 1, 2, 2 of those. No, don't lag on me, please. There we go. These go right up here. This goes here. These goes here. This goes here. What else do I need? Oh. What the hell? No. Okay. Yeah, it stopped lagging, please. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, sorry about that. I crashed. No idea why. I just kind of did. So, let's get back to this. I need glass fiber cable. Where's my cables chest? My cables. I need 2 of these. Yeah. So, now we go into here. Engine boosters go up here. Boom, boom. And what else do I need? I need a... Oh. Wait, what? Where is... Oh, do I need another one of these? Okay, guys, I need another advanced heat vent. So, I need 2 heat vents. Those are easy enough to make. I have my iron on me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then just go like... Oh, wait, no, it's... I have Greg Tech, so there's different crafting recipes now for these... Crap, I just used up all that iron. Whatever, I have a lot more stuff. A lot more iron ore, I mean. Not just stuff. Okay, there we go. I need to stop shift-clicking with these things, because now I have 52 iron bars, like a boss. No, I'm gonna need a diamond and refined iron, which is in my inventory. No, it's in here. Now we go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we'll just put that there. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And we got two heat vents. These don't stack. Now we go like this, this, that, that. And we have an advanced heat vent. Now we put the advanced heat vent right here. And nothing. Why? Kinda worried that the recipe changed. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's an advanced circuit. What the heck? I have one of these extra now, I guess. Whatever. Happens. I need glowstone. Okay, glowstone. I might as well just grab a block just in case. What else do I need? I can't remember. For the advanced circuits. Oh. Lapis and 4 redstone, okay. So I need 2 of that. Lapis, 1, 2. I'm gonna need an electronic circuit, which I made a bunch of, because you never know when you need them. And then I need redstone, which I have 261 of. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now we can just go into our crafting table and go like this. That, 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 bam, advanced circuit for you, and then we put it right about here. Advanced electric jetpack. Now I'm kind of worried I cannot charge it in this. Can I? Oh yes, you can. Oh yeah, this holds like 6 million EU or something, so we're gonna let that charge up. And I think what I want to do now is I do have 4 overclockers in there. Okay. We are going to go and get some coal. About a stack. And we are going to start macerating it. Now, I need to see how many carbon plates I have. I have 2 of them. Much coal dust. None. Do I have a... mesh, no. Nothing in there, nothing in there. No. A piece of glowstone in there. So we're just gonna wait for this thing. I'll be right back with you guys, actually. And, yeah, we'll kind of get back to this. Okay, so I'm back after that short pause. And if you remember, we just made our advanced electric jetpack. So, I ended off that last part with, macerating coal dust, and I think you all know what I was doing. Carbon plates, energy crystals, yeah, we're making nano suit armor. So, I guess we'll start it off with the chest plate, cause this is probably the most important part of this all. So there's an nano suit body armor. So now we go like this. Oh wait, no, it's like that, and then we get nano suit leggings, and then we take all of this, bring this here, bam, bam, and we got the boots, and I have to go grab a piece of glass, cause, yeah, sand, we don't have glass or sand, apparently, so I'm gonna go get some from down here. No idea what happened here. Fly on up. Turn hover mode back on. Go into our induction thing. Take out this tin. Process doors. Induction furnace. Glass. We only need 1 piece, so we'll take that. Throw the rest of it in here, because I want to keep my inventory organized. What else do we need now? Wait, I made the boots. Okay. Sorry for any background noise, by the way, guys. Okay, the helmet. Now, we need to make 1 advanced circuit, unless I already have one. No, I don't, so electronic circuit. Take that out. We need glowstone. I believe it's 2. We need redstone. It's 4 for that. And then we need lapis. We have 41. Man. We have 2 of that now, so we'll go into here, and we're going to make an advanced circuit. So we'll just go like this. It's 2 of that, 2 of this. Oh, that makes something, actually. Wow. That's weird. Whoops. There, an advanced circuit. Now we put this here, this here, this here, I believe. Put 2 of those, and I need cable. Yeah, I need cable. 291 glass fiber cables. Lol. Yeah, but now we go into here, and we go with that and that. I have to look at the recipe again. Oh, right, that's... Yeah, I screwed up right there. Wow. We need to take off our advanced electric jetpack. And now we have the advanced nano chest plate. So yeah, this is basically the jetpack, but it has the protection and nano suit armor, which is pretty cool. So now we're going full nano. I need to put... Oh, that's right. Nano suit helmet. That's right. Nano helmet. I need to look at the uses. So, upgrades. We need 2 advanced circuits, an LV transformer. That's wood, copper, and copper cables. Okay. I'm gonna start trying to make this stuff, guys. Copper cable. So we need 2 of that, and then we need 3 copper. 3 copper. We need wood planks. I hope you can use this. Because otherwise we're kind of screwed. Also take some cypress ones. What else do I need again? Okay. I think this is all I'll need. For the, or at least the LV transformer. Of course, we're gonna have to craft more things. I'm gonna use the cypress wood just because I think that, industrial craft will recognize it. Yeah, there we go. So, we'll just throw all that back in, throw these in, I guess. So, this goes here. Now, we'll come over here. Oh. And this goes up here. This goes right here. Is there anything else I need right now? I need gold cable. Sorry about this, guys. I'm just looking on the wiki right now. Advanced circuits. I need 2 of those, actually. So I mean 4 glowstone. So glowstone. Take a block and we'll break that. We need redstone. Need 8 of this. We need 4 lapis. Lapis. And then we need 2 electronic circuits. Okay, now we'll break this with our fortune. And we got 4 exactly. Perfecto. Now we just go like this. That. And 2 advanced... There. That was random. It just, like, stopped. These go here, and now we need gold cable. So that's rubber. If I have any. I don't have any rubber. Huh. Well, I guess we're going to be needing to go get a rubber tree. Or, is there any recipes for rubber that I can do? How do I make rubber? Smelting sticky resin. Extracting. Scrap boxes. So yeah, I'm gonna have to use sticky resin. Oh, how do you make sticky resin? That's right. Huh. I can't craft it, apparently. Okay. I'm gonna be right back, guys. I need to go get some of the rubbers. Yeah. Okay, guys, I got the required rubber, so I need gold, that's right. Making gold cables, and I forgot the gold somehow. Okay, there's 3 gold, so we're gonna make those cables, because we need 2 of them. And it's the 2 times insulated. Does that not work anymore? Was it like this? That makes that kind. I think I can add rubber to it or something. Oh, thank God, I can just make enough. Yes! That's all I needed. Yay! There we go, the advanced solar helmet. So, yeah, let's charge these guys up. Might take a while. I probably should make an MFSU. By the way, how do you make one of those? Because that would be really nice right now. MFSU. MFE. Advanced machine block. Oh god, I'm not making those Lapatron crystals. MFSU. Up. No, I know there's some sort of like upgrade. Upgrade. Can I find it right now? That is a good question. MFS unit upgrade, that's it. MFS unit upgrade, I gotta search that up. FTB. MFS unit. Is it just called an MFS unit? If it is, that's just freaking stupid. Oh, god damn it, I hate this. So annoying. Gotta find how to freaking make this. MFS unit, industrial craft wiki. Maybe there's a picture on here so I know what it looks like. Oh wow, that's funny. MFS unit is MFSU. That is just beautiful. Come on, like, come on. I hate it. Okay, whatever, we'll craft that. It may be in the next episode, episode 4, but for now, let's just get this finished. And I'm not ending this episode until I get all this stuff. We only have 1 level, wow. I'm gonna make an experience grinder, I think, because there is battle towers in this mod pack, and I can go up to a force wrench right here. Okay, I'm gonna show you this, guys. So, here is this. That is a baby zombie spawner. I can just shift right click this with a force wrench. Boom. I got 2 zombie spawners now. And there's nothing in that chest. Let's see if we can go find another spawner. Oh no. Poison. Speed over on here. Don't know what I meant by that. No music. I don't want you. No music. No music. The music sucks. No offense, E418, but your music sucks. Why couldn't they put, like, Skrillex or something into Minecraft music? That would have been, like, way better. Or, like, some other, like, have hardcore dubstep artist. That would be a lot better, to be honest. Okay. We're gonna finish this up in a few moments, as soon as this charges. I'm just gonna throw these spawners into my thing here. Okay, there we go. We are finished. We have Nano Suit Armor. Yes. Nano suit. We look so boss like. Okay. Oh, Nano Saber! We need to make that. We have to make the Nano Saber today. That would be so freaking cool. Nano Saber. I cannot remember how to craft this thing. I'm just like point blank cannot remember. Yes, we don't have great tech, so it's so easy to craft. Yes. I just need... We could craft this right here, right now. We just need, like, 2 carbon plates. Energy crystal, glowstone, and advanced alloy, which I have. I think it's the carbon... Oh, yes! No freaking way. Yes, we're making it. We're making it. Yes. Glowstone. I need you. So bad. This is, like, the best moment ever. Advanced alloy, come on. Advanced alloy. 1, 2. Guys, we're making the Nano Saber. I forgot we don't have Greg Tech anymore in the mod pack. I deleted it a few minutes ago, because there's some, like, world crash bug I kept getting. And I didn't want that. So, yeah. Yes. Yes. We might actually have a good weapon. Just... Pwned. Yes. I'm gonna show you something. I'm not gonna fully charge this. I'm just gonna give it, like, that much charge. Right click. Boom. Yes. Oh, I forgot. Oh, yes, this thing acts as a lap pack, so it charges this stuff. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Please hit that like and subscribe button to see more RealmCraft or anything else you guys might want. And put any suggestions in the comments below for series I should do, or like collaborations with people, or I don't even know. Whatever you think I should do with my channel. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see all you guys later.